First, open up OBS Studio. Press the plus icon below Sources, then select Display Capture. Press OK, and under Display, select your PC monitor. On the right, select Settings, then enter the Stream tab. Under Service, select YouTube, then connect account. Select the Google account connected to your YouTube channel, then select your brand account. Press OK, you will get the YouTube chat window. Sign into your Google account within OBS Studio. Press Manage Broadcast, then set your title and whether it is made for kids. Create broadcast and start streaming. Now you will be able to see your YouTube live streams in YouTube Studio. All done. Please subscribe